This is a Shaka sign spelled S-H-A-K-A. It could mean hello, how are you, or goodbye,
yeah,
or you know, good job. And that's what Elvis did in the Aloha concert, I think. When I was at the Aloha concert, and at the end of the concert, he gave this sign to us and saying thank you. That's also thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, and so it has many meanings, but mainly it's all from the heart.
Quand, à la place de faire un signe de la main, en 1973, Elvis fait le signe ceci qui veut dire en hawaïen bonjour, au revoir ou bon travail. Et donc c'est ce qu'Elvis fait et lui y était. Thank you so much.
Yeah,
it's a real pleasure.
Yes.
God bless you.
And I'd like to say to all of you guys, thank you for letting me be a part of my, you, having you as a part of the memory of Elvis. 2010.
And you're a part of Elvis for us.
Every year we look forward to seeing you.
And
every
God willing, year. We'll see each other again.
We'll see. Take
Aloha.
Care of you and God bless you. Aloha.
Aloha.
Thank you.
You know, we still have our...
Aloha.